but I'ma spit it from my soul. The very thing that kept me warm when I was feeling cold. In the winter, October turned to December, skip November. My pockets still feel as pincers from the pain that they endured, but suffer no more. I swear it's time to soar to some newfound heights, where I won't walk no more, talk no more. It's time that I take flight. Start snapping when I'm rapping. What's the need to be polite when I am taking what I'm owed? Listen, I'll feed the beast tonight. The beast is me, the sparks ignite. When I set out to claim my dream, I developed a smaller team. Stay focused on the business, establish some new schemes. Keep our head on straight as we walk in this balanced beam, a prodigy, is what we'll become as we reign supreme.
Yo, quick inside peek. What makes my 808 so great? I put a lot into them. Look. Alright, so this is on my kick right here. Right? I got two regular kicks together. Right? I got them two kick regular kicks together. And then I got another kick right here, right? It's dedicated to my 808. And that drum got stuff on it too. And then here's the 808 right there. And look at all the crap that drum got on it. Yeah. But I ain't done yet though. Cause you see I got these two mothers right here. They routed over here. Boom. And we got more stuff. And then I got these joints right here, which is routed to here. Routed over here. Boom. And we got more stuff. See? 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 Ain't nothing ever the way it seems. You want greatness, you gotta make greatness.
Yo, man, we out here. We out here trying to create some artwork for introduction. They say that the sky is the limit and fortune's not given. I take what I want, all I need is ambition. Sit here reminiscing about days I was wishing for.
That's gonna be dope, yo. May 17th is dropping. I want y'all. Yeah, I need y'all to stay tuned. Producing that John. It's gonna be a dope, sick, hot, litty release party. Anybody, if you're in the DFW area, I'm gonna be posting tickets up on, what is that, Ticketfly? I think it's Ticketfly. Yeah, I think it's Ticketfly. I'm posting tickets up on Ticketfly, so y'all can get y'all tickets or whatever, and come check that John out. We up in the gym right now.
Trying to get some pictures out of it, dude. Tomorrow we're going to be downtown, DFW, downtown, Dallas, downtown, Dallas. Getting pictures done by Poetic Perez. Hey, over here, Daddy.
It began with a vivid vision, a premonition, my intuition. Made me establish a mission, become a lyrical prodigy, an anomaly, writing a new philosophy, one that just might in poverty, pause like an apostrophe. Back on track, asthma, tax pass, when I rap, turn a hater to a fan on a snap, just to keep me cool. I know I used to be a fool, but I changed my mind state and started making business moves. This is chess, not checkers. I move in the L shape. I'm a knight. Creating empires, my mind state, a state of mind, undefined, militant, landmine, prepared to drop many bombs on the ears of my listeners. Move like a militia, is moving in on a target. Know who you at war with, heat seek the mic and I spit it like I'm in Austin. Ain't up for debate, and when I'm finished, you can say well done like a state. Just know, even if I'm eating good up off my plate, my mission is never accomplished. Checkmate.
Checkmate. Bars. Bars. Crazy bars.
As I sit here and ponder and ponder on life, about all the things I did wrong and did right.
You wanna show up, show up.
Imagine the future so bright, but I'm slaving by day and I'm working by night. I just wanna save a little money and rap to like.
Yo, the naysayers out there who think I don't be making my beats, it's crazy. Y'all need to follow me on Instagram. Cause this joint I made right here, edge on crazy. Excuse the jump. Got the young boy in the background playing with Pampers. Mm-hmm. My wife over there on the phone. She's not really camera friendly. But yeah, man. I did that. See? Can you believe? See and believe. There we go. The instrument. Go to what the heck? Unsorted. That's what I do. Y'all man, hit me up if y'all need beats. Got boss?
Oh man, I'm right, man.
Yeah, this shake.
I'm defined about to go in on this track. Drinks. Y'all can find this on the next mixtape I'm dropping called Royalties. With One Deep. It's gonna be beast in this genre. So we dropping first the introduction. And after that, it's gonna be Royalties. And after that, we're gonna do Destiny. And I got even more in store for y'all. Mixtape after mixtape after mixtape. I goes in. Yo, so I got another quick tip for you guys. This is a strictly FL tip. So y'all know how like the new update that came out a while ago. And it no longer allows you to bounce out your tracks off with all the plugins on the master and everything. So like you go like this, you do like that, save as or whatever, and then you go to do the wave, right? And then the enable master effects is grayed out. It don't allow you to enable the master effects, right? So this is a little workaround that I figured out, a little way to do it whatnot, so you can still get your effects on all your channels that you want. So like this is a single I'm doing with One Deep. It's called Doing My Thing, One Deep and Lady Layla. Track is fire. It's the instrumental. Yeah, that's just a little sample of the instrumental or whatever. But, so, as y'all see, my master is completely empty. That's my master. I got that highlighted. And as far as the plugins go, I got nothing on it, right? But I created a dummy master or whatever, right? Right there, right? Right next to that John. And that's where I got all of my plugins on, right? And so, what I did was, so I created that and I put all my plugins on that, and I routed that one right to the master only, right? But everything else, I got routed to this track as if this is the master, right? so that my plugins can properly work and whatnot. And when I bounce it out, it splits all the tracks up and it keeps the plugin effects on it or whatever. So like I know some of you dudes be selling beats and stuff like that and everything, and you want to sell the split tracks or whatever, it won't, FL won't allow you to bounce those tracks out or whatever as you know, with the effects on them and everything. So this is a way to work around it basically. So how I got my John set up, I got all of my bus channels going directly, as y'all can see, got the bus channels going directly to that John. Cause what I do is I route all of my channels to my bus channels. So my 808, that's 808 right there, that's routed to this joint right here. And where I marked it bass. Then my drums, basically my kick drum, snare drum, claps, hi-hats. I got them routed to bus and the effects. Got it on a bus, then the piano, strings, piano, bells, horns, or whatever. Got them right there on symphony, or whatever. And then I got these drums. They just bounced out. Well, not bounced out, but, you know, they're routed to this track only. They're not routed to any other tracks except for this track. They're all routed to just this one track. These four, but everything else is split between these four. So just to give me control of everything and everything, and control of the levels and all that stuff, and you know, help with the workflow and everything. But yeah, so I got these drums routed to this one, and then I got that one. It's the only one routed to the master, so the master can still push out the synth. So because the master is where you get all your sound from. So all of those are pushed to this, routed to this. All of them are routed to this one. Focus. Focus phone. Focus. Stay focused. There you go. Yeah, all those are routed to that track. And then that track is routed to this track only. And so when I do file save as, right? And then where did I save that joint at? My book, man, I got y'all all up in my business. What did I do? I forgot where I saved my project at. What the? Brain fart, come back. All right, here we go. I saved my project over here. All right, doing my thing instrumental. Here we go. So I saved it over here. Wave file, whatnot, and see, as y'all can see, they all split up, and y'all got the effects on them too. So I'm gonna play one for you. I'm gonna play one for you. Where is it at? You know what? I gotta change the sound card too. So I think I got this John being real tech. All right, so where is the symphony? Here we go. This John. No. Oh, I'm tripping. There you go. Play. You can hear that. You can hear the effects going on that John. Like you hear, you put the phone closer to the speaker. So you hear the effects on that mug. Yup, so that's how you do it, man. They used to tell me I was arrogant. All the time. Cause the swag that I had, like, I was ballin' and aware of it, not caring if they mad. The mentality I had, right? To be elite, you gotta think elite. Without belief, there wouldn't be achieved.